Now, Coast Guard officials did arrest two Chinese captains in another area. Patrol crews spotted two vessels flying Chinese flags about 33 kilometers west-southwest of Cape Noma in Kagoshima Prefecture, southwestern Japan. The officials say the captains admitted they were collecting coral. They arrested them on suspicion of operating illegally in Japanese waters. They say each of the ships had a crew of seven, and they were transferred with the captains to a port in Kagoshima for questioning.